All right.
That must be Skura.
So, this is probably not gonna be like a super long episode, but I made it to the arena, and so hopefully we can get some fighting done. But basically all I did was do some of the stupid missions. Nothing really crazy. Some of the pirate stuff. Nothing really interesting. So, still stand by, not recording it. But I thought the arena was...
told me about the arena. I should give it a go.
Should be pretty good. It should be worthwhile. I've never done this, I don't think, so.
Do you hear that?
Hear nothing but the ramblings of a sad old man.
Old? Surely you can tell my years from your ears alone.
I've used my eyes as well.
They tell me you could hear the crowds from all the way out here. The thirst never quenched.
Thirst for what?
Combat in the arena, Mistios. Life and death in their purest forms. Love, hate, glory and ruin. All there for the crowds to devour. My name is Skura.
Cassandra, I found a note that mentioned this place. And you. It called for fighters from all over the Greek world.
These walls no longer shake because there are no heroes of the arena left. The crowds don't care about real fighters anymore. They just want blood. But you, Mistios, you could change that. You could make them care. And win riches beyond your wildest dreams, of course. If you were to fight and win.
Okay.
Perhaps I can make the arena walls shake once again.
Good.
My blades and I are ready.
Choose your opponent.
I have unpaid debts to collect.
I see. Anyone in particular come to mind?
That guy. I don't know his name. I don't know. We'll just kill them all. Who cares? Alright. The painter. There we go.
We have a winner!
One down. Bunch of XP. Win all five. Yep. Okay. Let's just kill them all and then go from there. I don't know what's next after I kill them all, but cool with me.
You want the best! I said, do you want the best?
No!
Do you want the best!
No!
Whoa.
All right. He blew up.
I'm putting you down.
These guys are level 21.
Beasts will feast on your bones.
Easy.
I will
take your life, Mistios.
Waiting. Watch this be a one shot. One shot. What a show. What a show. I'm good. 1500? Not enough. Need some real money. Had to pay that one pirate chick 15,000.
You must have done well in there.
Did you not?
I haven't seen a fight from inside the arena in years. But if the crowd...
Of course.
Maybe the stories I've heard are true.
Skura.
Leon?
Ah, Mistius. I knew it as soon as I laid eyes on you. You could be hero of the arena like Skura. If you keep fighting, I foresee a long and profitable career. For both of us. Talk to Skura when you're ready to continue.
I'm ready to continue.
Brave to...
I will...
Well, it's like they wanted me to come here early on, but... Why would anyone travel this far at, like, level 20? This...
Those of you
that's insane.
Risk your life.
Here we go. It ends here.
Y'all suck.
I'll have your guts.
Waiting once again. The Beast of Sparta dead. What a show.
Your blade, Mistios. The spear. It reminds me of long ago. Of the Persians.
This spear has killed many Persians.
As have I. On the battlefield and in the arena.
You fought in the Persian Wars?
I did.
What was that like?
Hard. The Persians were a formidable enemy. They had the numbers. They had warriors from atoll conquered lands in their armies. It took a united Greek war to turn them back. Anything less would have been total defeat.
A united Greek world? Seems like fantasy now.
Agreed. But... coming back from the war was harder than the war itself. Mayon and I found daily life afterwards to be difficult. We had been men filled with life and death purpose. We found that again in the arena.
All right.
I have to go.
You've done a warrior's job.
Thank you.
I'm not done. Only three more. Hopefully they get harder. Right now, it's a little too easy. Oops. I don't. I find it kind of tasting like iron.
Oh.
that a bear?
I will hunt you down.
And a lion.
Death to the Mythios.
Here we go.
Once again, trash.
What a show, everyone! What a show!
2,200? Not much better.
A warrior in the arena doesn't have many privileges. Outside those of pleasure, fame, and glory. Tell me, Mystios, do you have anyone close to you? Friends, family, lovers?
I have people in my life. People that are important to me. Do you have that as well?
My daughter's very important to me.
Okay.
I won't push any further. But come see me fight.
I envy you, Mystios. You have everything to gain. Don't let it slip away.
Two left.
For those of you about to risk your lives.
Yeah, yeah. Risk or give.
Oh no!
Get out of my cloak!
I'm trying to change my weapon. I don't remember what button it is. I know there's G, and then there's... I thought it was like H or something.
Is that all you've got?
B?
Put it out.
I thought it was J or something. Doesn't matter.
Somebody get water! Malaka! Someone help!
You've got
no. I'm on fucking fire!
Me too.
I'm putting you down!
What? What is it? I forget. Fighting. What is the change weapons? Doesn't really matter, but nice to know.
You won't get away with that.
Looks like I got away with that.
The Rock of Athens will crush you.
Waiting. This guy might have a chance. yeah, he's got a real chance. Wait, never mind. No chance. What's this? That probably wasn't even him. That's probably another challenger. Oh, that's him watching. Cool. Maybe I fight him at the end. Alright. A little suspect, but alright. Now you're not gonna talk to me? Last one.
Choose your opponent.
Vasilis would have devoured his last opponent.
You. It's 100% you. You know it's him. Final video games.
You want the best! I said, do you want the best?
It ends here!
For honor!
Oops. Y'all sucks so bad. Alright, here we are.
Most would have given up by now.
Alright.
I want to fight the old guy.
Congratulations, Mystios. You've lived up to what Meon and I saw in you. You're destined for greatness.
Thank you.
I'm done, Mystios. I'm living. A life outside the arena gates is no longer for me. I need to move on.
Okay.
I understand, friend.
Friend? Not old man?
Not old man. Friend.
Oh, before I leave, I've set up one last fight for you. The best arena fighter the Greek world has to offer. It won't be easy. But then again, nothing in the arena ever is. Are you interested?
Of course.
I'll do it.
Let's see who it is. Huh? Is that him?
Vasilis.
No, thank you.
Gross.
You want to fight someone in the arena?
Really? I guess. Thought we were done. So, one more opponent. Alright, here's five more opponents.
For those of you about to risk your lives, the crowd salutes you!
I'm putting you down!
Just die!
I don't want a chain attack. Faster if you just shoot him. Who's this?
It ends here.
Oh, so you get the arena armor fully now, okay. I guess.
Want to fight?
Can I just take them all at once so I can get this over with? Come on.
For those of you about...
Oh. I'll cut you.
You okay over there, buddy? Now this guy, don't hurt your shield like that. Didn't I already fight this guy? Beast of Sparta? Yeah, what a fight, yeah. $3,000, not a lot. Should be giving you like $30,000. Some of the upgrades for the ship is insanely expensive. It's literally like $200,000.
Want to fight?
I know I already fought these people.
I'll face this mystery opponent in the arena.
Score.
I fought those people, so I'm not gonna fight them again. I don't know why it's letting me. I killed them. I literally killed them. Whatever.
Look.
Oh crap.
Why are you doing
this? It's him, I told you.
I found the way. Thanks to you, I found the way to live again.
I didn't mean to skip, but I don't think we missed much.
What about Onea? Think of her, Skura.
I've been thinking of her every day since she was born. And now more than ever.
You need to rethink this. You don't know what you're doing.
I know exactly what I'm doing. You're going to have to fight me, Mistyos. I won't hesitate killing you if you let me.
Fine, old man. I'll send you into the next life.
By all means.
By Zeus!
Don't make me do this. One shot! What was he doing? Didn't even stand a chance.
Not bad for an old man, huh?
Very bad. Worst I've seen.
What were you thinking? Why would you step foot in here against me? What about Anea, your daughter?
Anea's gone. She's been dead for 9 years.
Fair enough.
So when you said you'd see her again...
I was scared that when I finally saw her again, she'd see what I'd become. A useless old man. But you showed me there was still a way I could go to her proudly.
As hero of the arena.
Do you think she'd be proud?
She'd be proud. I would be.
I'll tell her of a new hero of the arena. A warrior of true honor.
Well,
thank you.
He died.
Friend.
He lost, so. I don't know what you're doing. You could have just lived. Well, I was right, per usual.
Peaceful, isn't it?
It's what we all hope to earn one day.
Peace and respect.
How do we truly earn those? Peace and respect.
Once we're gone, our deeds must speak for themselves. They've defined us and our legacy. It's how we're remembered that matters most. How will you remember, Skurin?
I'll remember him as he truly was, a hero of the arena, and a friend.
Well...
The crowds never rest, Mistyos. Would you like to go back to the arena with me?
You go. I think I'll stay here a while.
Now I won. That's the end of that. Okay, I do need to do that, but that's kind of all I really wanted to do for this this episode. I didn't really want to go crazy or anything, but yep, just gonna do a fast travel point and then be done, because I literally sailed right here and I was like, alright, let's get this done. So I won't even record it, so that's all. Goodbye.